That is probably Brad's most creative costume. Because it's really cool. And really fun. Even though it's just really some strummy bits. And a riff that if you strum it off, you'll probably miss. So you gotta be careful for that.